gotta tell you, I don't believe in God, and I'm left-handed. I walk alone most of the time. It's okay for me. Even as we head into the summer of hate, love has been forgotten as an option. I'm trying to figure out what's happened. Hate has the upper hand. My problem isn't just that I'm alone. My problem is my brain is only working on the right side. I used to have the normal flow from the right side to the left. The alternating, oscillating flow from the right hemisphere to the left. But now only my right lobe is firing. I can feel a block in my corpus callosum. Where there was once an open channel, now there's a wound. It pisses me off. Sweet nothings. I used to tell myself nice things and have kind thoughts. I used to bury my left ear in my pillow and leave my right ear open to the sound of my voice. I used to listen with my right ear because the ears and the eyes are hooked up and controlled by the opposite side of the brain. My right ear is hooked up to my left hemisphere. But that's the side that's not working.